Welcome back. My sword needs charging. This is the Amethyst Lunatari. I hear a dragon again. But I do not see one. Okay. Those are just elk or deer. So we're about to leave this giant camp and explore the rest of this island, and we're ultimately heading towards the dungeon for the main quest. Not sure if I'm going to go there this episode. Let me see where we are. Alright, so there's the main dungeon. Yeah, I guess we might. Let's Bulam's Bones, alright. So I guess I'll head there, actually. But is there anything? Oh, there is a cave this way. It doesn't show up there, though. Yeah, I don't think it's supposed to, actually. Alright, so we'll head towards this cave. And we're probably gonna fight a dragon. I just can't see it. It's too snowy. Oh, there's something else. A paw. I don't remember what that is. Like a den or something, I think. Definitely hearing dragon, just not seeing dragon. Crickets! That's awesome. I mean, frogs, actually. Coldwater Crescent. Oh! I knew it! Oh, crickets and frogs. Where is this thing? Okay. There are a lot of sounds going on over here. Kind of freaking me out. Cold water. Cold wave. Crescent. Let's go inside. There's like too many noises. Oh, we got a troll. Let's see what we can do here. So I use the frostbite venom, which is good. I kind of wanted to get rid of that. That's 60. 36. That's also 36. 24. Nice. Yeah, yeah, don't have a temper tantrum. Was that a troll or something else? I think I hear a troll and something else. Okay, there's one. There's more. They're not sold in any store. Right in the butt. Ah, takes care of that. What kind of arrows was I using? Ebony, huh? Ah, they killed a marauder. What a shame. This is one of those cave sounds that just sounds like murmuring voices for some reason. Lots empty. I always look to make sure, yeah, it's her walking, and not something else coming up on me. Alrighty. Oh, I'm overweight. Hate that. Oh, I like the Vermina robes, though. Fine, I'll drop the... I don't drop the boots. This is a quest item. I can't drop that. Which means it should also weigh nothing in my inventory. Hoping these don't weigh anything in my inventory. Let's get rid of two of these unfilled Grand Soul Gems. And a lesser one. I'm starting to run out of Soul Gems though. I'm gonna drop Aretino's no. King of I have to keep this. King of Nipples, oh my god. Yeah. I solved this thing, so let's get rid of Dunyuk's journal. I'll get rid of this too. Blister Ward is great though. Not sure if I need Imstool or Namira's Rot. Let me look at it, actually. Fly Amanita. So I just wanna... Imstool... Yeah, for poisons. White Cap. And for Restore. Glow Dust. I'm gonna get rid of the glow dust, actually. I don't really use those properties. For assaults. Garlic. That. Okay, let's forget about Namira's Rot then. And Scaly Falafelas. Ravage Health. Good. And Creep Clusters. Okay, damage magic of regen. Resist magic, yeah. Alright. Restore stamina. Alright. I guess we're good. Okay. Oh god. Blister wart we will take. Blister wart. I'm gonna go bother with the others. A long sword. Poor girl over there. Oh, there's a note. Aw. Letter to Olga. Oh, Olga, you make me dance. You make me sing. You make me prance, such a silly thing. You ran away, I searched for you, through days of gray and nights deep blue. I murdered a man and took his gold. 'Twas part of the plan. This land is bitter cold. I sailed the seas and reached this isle, but alas, I freeze, nary walked a mile. This climate is bitter, this climate is harsh. My heart does now flitter, face down in the marsh. Though you know not the contour of my face, my feelings burn hot to once again behold your grace. Necklace of Invigoration. Is this part of a quest that leads me here? I think this is just a necklace. Stamina regenerates. Okay. So is that Olga? Well, the one who wrote the letter. Nope, that's Olga. And there's her human flesh. How sad. Oh god, she actually... Look at that. They added that to the model. That's pretty interesting. Oh, there's another. A Breton. One lockpick. Well, at least I have avenged their deaths. Ah. Alright. That's this little stuff I dropped. I always do that, I'm like, oh my god, it's just a soul gem laying there. See if the dragon comes back. See, it seems like the dragon is... shooting down lightning. What the hell's the matter with you? I thought she was fighting the dragon. And then this mortar comes out, so it says curse you. I wasn't firing at you. Where is she? I literally don't know where she went. But there's stuff here. Oh, look at this. Oh. Pathing issue. Take that. Damn, there's lightning. It's so jarring out here. Another cure poison. Bog beacon. I'm coming back. He's, like, totally circling the area here. Plentiful magicka potion. Well, I think I'm going to use that shout and drag him down. I don't think we use this for anything. Fungus stalk? I mean, I'll grab it. I don't know if it's anything I actually need. Odaving. I wonder if that would even work in this. Dragonrend. Forcing the beast to land. Haha. No, you must land. Don't you understand how this works? He is not landing. Cheater. I get the dragon music, but he doesn't land. Well, he shows up red now. Yeah, I hope so. He's gonna land first. A bold but foolish move. Maybe he won't land in the water? Loch Fasnua. I don't know, but I'm getting tired. I'm getting bored. Alright, you know, whatever. Chalk it up to a bold and foolish move. Huh. We'll see what else is this way. Where am I? Okay, cool, because there's actually some aisles and whatever. Oops. Oh, who's this? Oh, it's a bunny. Come on, they're playing all the great music. Come! Fight me! This is so sad. Oh god. Alright. Come in peace. Stormcloak camp. Isn't he a pain in the butt?
Legion soldiers gleam like fresh fallen snow and clank like in kitchen.
I've heard that
they
one before.
This way, we'll know it.
This is take? I can take. Is that the dragon? Is he finally coming? Such a tease. Damn. I am understandably skeptical. Who are they shooting at? They're shooting the... Alright. He's annoying. Attack us or go away. Letter from Galmar. I should need to remind you that your objective is reconnaissance only. Avoid engaging in unnecessary conflict unless your life is in peril. I won't deny you mead or merrymaking, but if you visit the Hermit, do what you can to avoid drawing their attention, and by Talos' sake, don't wear any Stormcloak insignia. If the Empire continues to neglect what's left of an Imperial presence on Wyrmstooth, the opportunity to bolster our own ranks may present itself. Galmar Stonefist. Yeah, he's from the main game. Every once in a while I hear the wings. Or at least I think I do. So I can take these. Vigorous, healing, plentiful. Warlock trouble. Kill the warlock leader at Krakevisa. Someone ought to do something about those filthy elves at Krakevisa. At least I'm guessing that's how it's pronounced. I know we were told to lay low, but I can't sit idly by while those damn mages do who knows what to Arnbor. Tonight I plan on seeking into their keep. If I don't make it back by sunset, tell my family I loved them. Past tense. Oh god. Looks like I can't even tell to talk to these people while this is going on. I don't need that. Oh, they're attacking him. It's just so ridiculous. Oh wait, where is he? Oh, Fulham's that way. Kill the warlock leader. Oh, up here. Alright, we'll do that. They're right here. Oh, is that it? I'm so tired of the music tricking me. But he might come down if I enter a land area with more land. Hi.
I'm warning you, back off.
Oh. I wanted to do Unrelenting Force, damn it. You're a terrible shot, you know that? Except for that time. What deviltry have you been up to over here? Yeah, we'll switch this back.
Bruce?
I'm stuck behind the log. Why am I getting hurt still? this stuff. There's so many Nurn roots around here. The mod maker really likes Nurn roots. Or Nurn root. The death battle, I can use those to make poisons. Oh! Oh, look at that! I remember these things. That's what was hitting me. Stupid thing. Oh, it's got common in it. Oh, good. Krakevisa Storehouse. Do a little reconnaissance. Yeah, something. You run that way. Oh, I'm just running. See, what if I come in through the storehouse instead? Where is that again? I think I went past it. Who sees me? It might be another one of those soul gems, maybe? Awesome. Right there and doesn't even see me. Take one of these damage healths. It's pretty good. Poison damage and magic damage. Oh, the death bells fall. Just a novice. I'll leave the rest here. What are you doing? Nightshade. Kiss Sweet Mother, yes. I know that book. It's only death bells. I don't want that. He's like, because his dagger fell in there. That's like part of him. Let me guess, I'm almost overweight again. Yep. I find ease burden after that. I don't know. It doesn't last that long, I don't think. A reverend glass dagger. Not keeping it, just want to look. Maybe you guys are curious what it does. Undead up to level 13, flee for 30 seconds. Okay. Oh, what's this? I cannot read that. I don't know what kind of symbols those are. Alright, let's get out of here. Someone's, doing some alchemy. Excuse me. On the other side of this wall. Oh no, there he is. or she. I'll use that same one again. Damage, poison, and magicka, yeah. These are not strong mages. That apparently is an empty display case, yeah. Goodies! Weak poison. Ice Mage Adapt, actually. Elves here. Actually is a bit of a more adept mage. A better mage. You just go there, because I want to see if there's any extra magicka. Eh. Let's carry a satchel. I'll leave that stuff. I'm gonna leave those. Okay, she's experiencing technical difficulties. I'm glad gold doesn't weigh anything. Can you imagine what a hassle that would be? Alright, so I was hoping I could get into the main area from the main house from here, but doesn't look like I can, so... Oh god. I don't believe you. You hold empty promises. My glory has been denied me for a glorious battle.